When I came to see Dr. Stevenson, my shoulders, my arms was frozen. They couldn't move. My neck, I couldn't move. And God, with Dr. Stevenson, I moved my hands, I moved my neck, my pain in my shoulder has gone completely. And today, I'm here to say thank you for all the hard work that you have done.